Sultan's malevolence runs, getting in jams, getting in sticky situations. Oh, Sultan's malevolence runs. Watch out, everyone, while War 13 has fun.
Hello. I'm back. Time to start a new character. Give it a shot here. Looks fun. Okay. Guess we'll do a little permadeath.
It has been over.
Trying a new microphone. Also, remember to turn off the humidifier down here in the basement. Not sure I'll be able to get the camera working. I'm having some issues. The music is important. But I realized that the microphone bump. Gonna mute it for a sec.
My time is precious.
All right. I'm gonna go with the blade this time, the paladin last time. We'll try the blade this time. Maybe someday. Rogue, that'd be interesting. I'm not really sure the best way to play a rogue in this world. Suppose we should go in there. Is it really worth treatment? 2 o'clock in the morning. Do we go into town or should we just head down here for a little bit? Let's see what we got. Thank you. for spells. Kick the camera working today. Shows up. Not worth wasting any more time on. You just won't get to see my face tonight. Oh, nice. I love the green. No, I can't see anything. I didn't really feel like burning a torch, knowing that I'm just gonna go in really quick here. Nice. It was short, but you know, I wanted to get in and had some time to waste. Huh? entrance is going to be in the water. Seem like OBS captures the notifications that are popping up from Steam friends for some reason, even though I thought I shut them off. What we got.
I'm not ready for this.
I know, I always check it. Ooh, that was fast. Sure, we'll take that. You goblins? Alright. 6 peacock feathers. Kidook. Another collection. We're at a lot of collect quests. It's 5, so no one's gonna let me in.
This watching wanderer, we have what you seek.
Do you? Never.
He knows all.
Hello. Keep your wits about you.
You want me?
Oh, thank you.
So long.
Everyone's here.
Relax, you're here.
The gorilla and the hammer. So that means Akronox has gorillas. Interesting, I didn't know that about the lore at all.
What is it, citizen?
I already found every place. Not till 9. 6. We'll just go out and see if we can figure out where the clone's quest is. That's the one that really feel like going that far, so I think we'll work on those close to us.
I'll never get used to that smell.
Oh, it's a different one. Stayed. We have some torches. Ah, interesting. See the secret. I've never seen that. That's pretty cool, huh? Take a look. That was pretty interesting. You guys realize that the last time either there was nothing to get from the corpse, or I didn't get anything out of the corpse. It's always nice to find, because it's, you know, a nice one square or so. Let's right, so this is a one square room. Theoretically, I should be able to sleep in here for 8 hours, not get attacked. If I remember right. I still feel like the monsters. But in the one square room, I'm not supposed to be able to attack you. Square room and rest. Oh, really? Always leave your path open to your exit. Path though. Nice. What do we get? What do you think? Nice. Level 3, though. Definitely got something going on here. Never put those on. And not a great position to be in.
Get in there. This is just too easy.
Nice. Okay, so look. Nice. Please, please be wearable. Looks cooler though, huh? Clear it? Certainly did. So we could just take a snooze. See how this next level is. Might be a short episode if we can clear it out quick. If it looks huge, we'll find a good ending point. I know it's a short episode getting started, but tired. Try to record a couple more this week and dull them out. Still summer, lots of vacation taking. Oh, great. Is not going to be very much fun at all.
After a while, this dungeon's not the same.
But I guess I can top down. I can rest. So we should be able to do this alright. Hello? Am I losing health? That's weird. Or I could do it all AMR. No, I'm never going to do AMR. Why AMR? I don't get it.
Come out wherever you are.
Okay. Can I? See, definitely, you can't be on this. This is tough. I'm not really sure what I should do.
And here we go again.
Let's see what happens if I rest. Okay. It might be worth regrouping, going back to town. Turning in that quest.
Come out wherever you are.
Oh, crud. That happened. You guys saw my mistake then, right? Darn. I knew I shouldn't have done that. Dead. I am dead. I died. All right, that's all. Good night.